If I wasn't Muslim. If I wasn't born Mohammedan, life for me would have been fun. I could live and prosper on my land, and I could even build a bigger house. I wouldn't have to every now and then run and hide like a mouse. If I wasn't Muslim, my neighbors wouldn't set my home on fire and surround me with barbed wire. I wouldn't live in terror. Books wouldn't teach you that I was in error in European history. I would not have to prove that I am not stupid, a backward and primitive villain, an alien threat to your way of life to be hunted down. I wouldn't be so ashamed of the names of my relatives and my, of the Semitic language I speak to my God that no one here understands. My tradition wouldn't insult my Christian neighbors and friends. My diet, my cap, the Ramadan fast, the crescent and the star. Bayram, I know, will never be famous like Christmas or Easter Sunday. So modern and cool, so Western and oh so secular. If I wasn't Muslim, if I had an ordinary Slavic Christian name, if I wasn't circumcised, if I could eat my eggs with ham, I would be accepted. I'd blend into Europe and enjoy. I wouldn't be its whipping boy. Oh boy. No matter what you wear or do, but when you are a Muslim, it is really hard to find some sympathy for you. No one really likes you, no one really cares, no one wants to know your point of view. If I wasn't Muslim, if I was a part of Christendom, Europe would be my sweet home. Hey, you wouldn't have to worry. What will happen in a year or two? Will I have to leave or stand I? Drop my pants to be identified and put aside? Just 'cause I'm a Muslim.